civilians like you come to learn from people who dress like the best of the best. First up, the outside loop. We're going to turn you upside down and inside out. If you're not dead by the end of it, maybe you got a shot. Start the loop from high altitude in a level position. Push your stick forward and keep it steady. I'm going to make this army proof for you, Julie. Fly your jet toward the marker and gain altitude. I can't say this enough. You've got to have altitude or your outside loop's going to loop into dirt. And keep your aircraft straight, damn it. If you spiral, I am not scraping you off the ground. On my mark, push the flight stick forward and hold it. Ready? Go for it. Execute the outside loop. I wouldn't call that a landing. You could have got closer to the target. Bronze Star.
Put it down in the dirt. Reroute your landing to the beach and follow normal procedures.
just above the trailer. You'll need to match the speed of your landing platform as you track it. When you're ready, and move it in sync with the trailer, touch it down. Well, whoop de doo, you can land the chopper, Silver Star.
Time.
gonna see if you can keep your nerve and lose your respect for civilian. Off you go. Don't shag it. You'll be scored on how low you are relative to each checkpoint you pass, Dilly. The object of this exercise is to go. You are go. Get him as quick as you can. That's one flag. Another flag down. Thank you. One step closer. Okay, Nugget, you better not have a problem following orders, because it ain't just going to be your life on the line up there. You'll be following my jet through Los Santos. Star, I prefer trainees who don't get their chutes.